Hello guys, and welcome back. I am Raseclight, and this is Metroid Dread. Yes, last time we got power-ups. We got ball, we got white beam, and we got the barrier suit. So, cool. So I was checking the map where to go. Apparently we're going here. I think this is going to connect to this, and that's perfect because I also need to check this and this and this and this and this. There's a lot to check. And that one. No, that's the speed booster thingy. Alright, so we have stuff to do. Don't need refills. Nah. Audio. Come on. Oh, there's a bunch of these assholes. At least it refilled me. Ooh, that was close. Danger. Ow. That still does a lot of damage. Right. Aha. That sounds like a boss. Hello, Shelly. How are you, Shelly? How is you, Shelly? Tired and cold. Nah. Nice. There's also cold here, so imagine me in the morning going to train with shorts and very slick t-shirt. I took a hoodie there because and an extra shirt because after training, being all sweat and going out to the cold, new fuck no. So I changed. So I changed just the t-shirt and put the hoodie on because nope, there's something down there and I want it. I don't like this. This is a trap. Everything is a trap. Okay. We have fuck. Fuck. Boss fight. We've been fighting a lot of bosses recently. 3 bosses last episode and now another one? Oh my god. What the fuck are you? And you're big. Great!
died.
Cray, what? Hello, Cray. What are you doing here, man? Oh. Who did you wrong, Cray? Let me help you. What you doing in this planet? So badass Samus actually told me what to do. Ow, 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 ow. Great, ow! Great. Whoa. Ow. Great. Dude. What did you wrong, right? Show me in the doll. Ow. Now, now, ow. Great. Sound. 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 Oh, fuck. Ow. And my sound is completely off. Thank you, Sam. Phase 2? Yep, phase 2. Smack! That belly button is wrong. You need some penicillin? Ow. Ahu. Oh. Am I dying? To crate. I died. To crate. Okay, if crate is here, who else is here? Ridley, obviously. You think this is one of the sons? One of crate's sons? Because Mama and Papa is already gone. My god. Wait. What are you doing here, man? Alright. Ow. There. Ow. I need to just duck. When that thing happens, I need to just duck. Like that. Damage does that do? I still had a full tank. I still had a fucking full tank. Wow. Wow, this game is no joke. Wow, this game is no joke. Great. Behave. Honey, behave. Oh, fuck. Yes, I am an expert in just catching those with my face. There. Right? I duck. Just die, Craig. Just die. Die, 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 die. 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 Fucking great. Ew, ew, ow, ooh. Oh, don't tell me you die with lava because you are in lava all the time. How does that work? How do I cross? I don't. I just climb out of here. Apparently. Okay! Great. So if Great is here. Gimme. I want that. Ooh, gimme, what is this? Diffusion beam. Does this go through walls? Does this go through walls? Yeah, it does. Gus's charge beam shoots to explode on impact. Oh, so this is just with the charge. Press and hold to charge and then release fire. The explosion penetrates to terrain. Okay. Oh, gotcha. How do I... Yeah, there's something there. How do I get it? It is from the other side, yes. So, nothing with this yet. That will be grapple beam or something. What is this? Map. Oh, teleporter. No. No, thank you. Nope, I don't want to be teleported. Not yet. Oh, you're gonna force me out. What did I do? How did I do it? There. 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 Nah. This is a little tricky, huh? Oh, fuck. So, is with... CL... to... on ball... There.
Oh my god, thank you.
Alright, that was nasty. So, they're forcing me out. Oh my god. I don't like this. I don't like that they forced me out. Would you accept? I don't have a choice. Well, at least I got the missile upgrade. What the hell is wrong with the audio today? Oh, it's this. Let me pause this shit. Give me a second, guys. This is gonna be laggy. Back to Darion. Oh, I can shoot that thing. It really is not gonna let me. It's not letting me stop the antivirus. It's upgrading. Updating. And it doesn't let me open it to shut it down. That's weird. Technically, it doesn't let me open anything. It's not letting me. Alright, where am I? I'm in Darion. This was a triple door. We still have a dude here. That was Shine Spark. Oh, this is a... No, but this is an Emmy bulb. What's up here? Well, I think we will just go here then. This one. Ooh, that was gonna be no. There. Except just get out, Temis. I am. First grade and now some random ass enemies. You put me back all the way back here. Nice. Didn't you die? Dude. Alright. I'm staying here. So what? Confused?
Oh, computer!
Come on, GLaDOS, talk to me. Tell me about the cake. Tell me if it's delicious and moist.
This area, Dairin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it.
That means kill the Emmys.
You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have
slowly
not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
Can I go back to the white and blue suit? I mean, this is cool. Don't get me wrong. This is really cool. But I did like the white and blue. New enemies. No. You are energy charge. Nice. There's an Emmy. Emmy zone. Do I go up? Do I go down? Oh, I want that. Let me explore a bit. Is he knocking? Where am I? Oh my god. Something tells me I do need to go up. Something tells me I do need to go back up. Up here. My god, what do I do? Oh my god, this area is huge. It's an energy tank that I want. Let me... That scared the crap out of me. Okay, so I have to take in mind that they go back, they track back the same. They go back the same area. Serious. Please tell me, did I press B? Please tell me no. Oh, please tell me there's a checkpoint. Oh, please tell me this. This saves automatically, please. Please, 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 please. Oh my fucking god. I know there's a energy recharge point up there, but it really doesn't matter. Where am I? Somewhere that I can only access from the other side. Oh, there's something up there. There is something up there. The hell is this? Oh, Alright. Sound, please. Okay, let's go up first and sorry. Yes, Musu. I'm still kidding. By the way, you missed Kraid. And I died like 3 times to Kraid. So now the question is, Musu, if Kraid is here, who else? And yes, I keep dying a lot. Yeah, Kraid has died before, like 2 times. Confused about this. That's the question how she traveled through space to this planet. Oh, okay. So I found it. It's a shine spark. So yeah, it really is a question of how is Kraid still here? Let's open this first. Oh, and I got a diffusion beam. It makes explosion. So it goes through walls. I'm gonna hate myself for doing this. So now that's cold, and I cannot go to cold areas. Great. Great. So it's a reason that can be found, like genetic engineer and whatever. I'm in the laboratory. Genetic laboratory. What do you think that implies? Can I open that door, or I can go through here? Let's go up first. Monster Super Gears has what beat the fuck out of that first Emmy? Really? Maybe? I finally have bomb. Bomb that can be used while in Morph Ball. To set a bomb, press Y in morph ball form. Bombs can damage enemies, destroy bomb blocks, or explode hidden blocks. The blast will propel Samus into the air while in morph ball form. Samus can also activate morph ball launchers with blast. Launchers. He was missing an arm and he was damaged. It might be the Chozo. The Chozo that wipes us out. What's the limit? 4. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 4. I don't know about you, but that sounds kinda freezy. Now I'm a pachinko machine. Alright. Alright, with that done, I kinda want to see here and here. So down to the right. God, I'm not going there, not yet. Let me see. How? Yes, and how am I going to pass? How am I going to pass this? Also, sound. comes this. I'm trying to close shit to try to stop the audio from going nuts. But it seems the antivirus is almost done, so we can withstand a little bit. I don't know how am I supposed to get this. How am I supposed to... Going here then. Unknown. I can try to go here. Also, what's this? You know what? A Falco. Excuse me. The beam went through. The beam went through the... Trying to help you die. It was. Oh my god. Haha. I feel so smart. This is terrible. Oh fuck. And he's right here. Where am I? There's supposed to be a computer here. Another transporter to another area. To which area? New area? New area. Hello guys, welcome back. Just a huge drop, yes. A huge ass drop. So, we found the teleporter to a new area. Let's keep exploring. Okay, from here we're going down. Just kidding. Just kidding. I actually can go back. Can go back and explore the rest of these areas. And I think I will. Instead of just going to a new area. Thank you. I just need to. I just need to know where am I going. Up here, slide, go through, up, left. There. Oh, but I cannot go. Does this work both ways? It does. Nice. So probably that place, I just need to bomb. Okay. Energy tank. Oh, I can. Can I? Not sure. So, I don't think I can grab anything else. And I'm being just wasting time. Nah, there's something here. This is not what I want it to be. Alright, let's continue to the new area. Without audio. No audio. No audio whatsoever. Because we don't deserve audio. We deserve silence. Awkward. Annoying silence. Alright. Let's go to the next area. Because reasons. Burenia? Sure, why not? The game is directing me.
To many places. Many, many places.
It's raining. So, as the audio goes out, my frames too, and we come to Bruneria, let's hope the audio fixes. Meanwhile, cliffhanger. We explore this new place in the next episode, shall we? So like, comment, subscribe on YouTube and all that crap. Follow me on Twitch, it's better, you know it. For more audio glitches. See you next time.
Bye-bye.